Stand and Deliver this Saturday. Tensions at an all-time high on this brawl.
Oh, sneak attack, picking up where we left off last week, of course. LA Knight challenging Gunther to a match at Stand and Deliver rather than accepting the troops on LA Knight. MSK coming out, evening up the altar back to where this started last week.
We said tensions at an all-time high, and this matchup made official, and LA Knight starting things off with Eichner. Look, LA Knight is a proud superstar.
Yeah, absolutely, and so's Gunther for that.
They're at a disadvantage on Saturday.
Disadvantage, but if any of those teams is going to win Saturday, they have to be perfect, and if anyone can be perfect for me, that's Imperium.
Well, speaking of perfect, it's Dude Perfect that will reveal the WrestleMania set Thursday night in Dallas. Can't wait to see the fireworks as Carter into the cover, hook on the leg, and then kick out by Bartek.
Oh, WrestleMania set reveal is always can't miss. I cannot wait to see what they have in store for us this year.
Another tag was made, and back in comes LA Knight. And how big is tonight for each superstar in NXT? This is just the start.
Listen, this is massive. Especially, let's not forget tonight.
Bartel able to hold on. Nice job by LA Knight. Countering again, Bartel makes a tag to Eichner.
Well, we got a massive main event. Of course, last chance triple threat match. One superstar going to punch you their ticket.
LA Knight starting to fire back. Trying to create a little bit of separation. Ooh! And Eichner one step ahead of LA Knight. And there's one thing we can even agree on when it comes to Imperium. Imperium has not lost their confidence heading into this week.
No chance. Listen, Fabian Eichner, the big Italian, is technically perfect in that ring. Unlike his country's soccer team, not qualifying for the World Cup this year, Italy, hard luck, lads. I'm sure Fabian Eichner would like to take that resentment and anger out on LA Knight.
Well, that was a Will Smith slap. There's now Eichner swinging and looking at LA Knight now. Knight starting to fire back in his own right once again. And LA Knight, oh, no, 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 no. Whoa! Tag! And Eichner welcoming MSK might rethink that decision in this moment.
Dynamite duo trying to stop the one half of the tag champs ahead of their big matchup Saturday.
Oh!
Cleaning the clock, a big guns up.
MSK is rolling, sending a message to their opponents this Saturday.
I talked about the danger of picking up an injury this close to Stand and Deliver. MSK have to be careful here.
You see LA Knight going right at Gunther, his opponent at NXT Stand and Deliver on a neckbreaker.
Clearing out the European single-handedly is a megastar LA Knight.
LA Knight into the cover, center of the ring, and Eichner breaks up the count. And look, when it comes to Imperium, their NXT tag team titles on the line, triple threat rules on Saturday. Don't need to be factored in the decision to lose their title. MSK could become the champions. The Raw tag team titles defended under the same rules by RK-Bro on WrestleMania Sunday. As now Carter looking for an exclamation point at Gunther on the outside.
Just beautiful tactics from the big Austrian, the ring general there.
Well, nothing pretty about LA Knight and Gunther right now.
Ooh. There has been from day one between those two. It is just all-out warfare. Brawling coming our direction.
Well, they're brawling right out of our direction, as a matter of fact. Yeah, these two trying to tear each other apart.
Good luck
before
trying to get control of those two.
NXT Universe fired up trying to rally MSK. As another tag was made, we still have a match going on. This matchup continuing, but Bartel's not legal. Oh, Eichner is.
Referee smartly refusing to call the pin there.
And Carter gets turned inside out. Eichner into the cover, and will this be the result on Saturday?
Here are your winners, Imperium.
We talked about building momentum on the way to Dallas, and the NXT Tag Team Champions have done just that.